Telecom companies including Bharti Airtel, Vodafone, Reliance Communications, Telenor and Reliance Jio Infocom are said to be considering a plan that will make consumers responsible for barring access to porn sites by offering them a censorship tool. This comes after a ban, albeit short-lived, was imposed by the government on about 900 porn sites last August.